You can become a better teacher by learning more relevant math, learning from published math ed research, conducting research in your own classroom, and sharing and networking with fellow teachers of math. The Master of Arts in Teaching Mathematics is a degree that offers a way to become an even better teacher for better conceptual understanding and better mathematical thinking. Increase your professional abilities and career options with this part-time program.
As an educator, you know, we help out the youth and we want to always provide the best for them. And I consider myself a good teacher, but you can never be the best without improving yourself. So I thought that this degree would give me that option.
I'm learning lots of techniques and strategies. Also, I'm learning the why questions that my students always ask in my class. So therefore, I find it very interesting that my students now have an answer to that why instead of me just saying, let me look it up in a book.
So this is what the things that we're teaching here, you took the meaning of every concept or idea and making sense more than that. Because you may know the math, but sometimes you don't know how to explain it.
At first it's kind of intimidating because you think that's gonna be real hard, which it is hard work, but just put the effort. And then with all the friends that you get to meet there, other students, and you begin working together.
After the program, I was completely, totally different mathematician and teacher. Believe me, from someone who's been around for a long, long time teaching mathematics, that's kind of hard to say because, it, you know, the pride comes in. You're like, come on, I know it all. And all of a sudden, like, well, you know. And this program really, really brought out the best in me.
You know, we promote lifelong learning to everybody, but we sometimes don't do it ourselves. And for me, it has been the being able to tell my students, hey, you know what, if I was able to do it, then you can too.